Hello, my name is Abden and I want to invite you to this short movie. And the first, I want to apologize for my English.
Today I'll be talking about main software to make the games, that mean game engine. From last video, you already know to I'll be using Unreal Engine. First step, like every time, is download Unreal Engine. Link to download you have on the description.
Open the website, after that on the website, right top corner. Choose login, after that choose register, put all details and register your account. After you finish registration, login to the account and download Epic Installer. After you finish download, just run, install and login. After you login first time, you'll see it screen like that. Go to the store, scroll to free games and take your bonus from Epic Store. Don't forget you have 2 games every week for free, what you can play and relax on the time when you don't do it any game. Only now we don't play the games, only we make the games. That's why we go to Unreal Engine. Now on top on right corner you see a button what say launch. On my screen, only on your screen be install. Install Unreal Engine from here, or you have another option, go to library, choose which one engine you want, which version you want actually, and after that install Unreal Engine. And one more important thing, don't forget, for Unreal Engine you need 30 gigs of spaces. On time when Unreal Engine be downloaded and installed, go to marketplace, find 3-4 month content and take it. Another month the same content, if you want to use to your project you must pay it. Now you have for free, and like that is every month some content is for free.
Okay, let's look what more we have for free. Like you see it, we have plants, trees, characters, movements, animations, cars, weapons and everything to create the games for free. This is base assets what we can use to make it own game completely for free without pay nothing, and spend little time and explore this library with free assets.
Another important tab on Epic Launcher is Learn tab. Let's look what we have. And now, like you see it, we have couple of courses, information how create something, couple of different content and example games. For this video is everything. On next video we'll be doing something exactly inside the Unreal Engine. And if you want to help of this project C.O.D.I, share this video, comment and subscribe. Thanks for watching and I have hope to you enjoyed this video and see you next time.